Hello and welcome to March Madness. This is a long and chock-filled month for us in the Oceanside schools. A variety of activities continue into this month, including our elementary school musicals, with School 9E on March 6th and 7th, School 4 on March 7th and 8th, and School 2 on March 28th and 29th. On Saturday, March 2nd, our high school holds its annual sports night at 7 p.m. in the high school gymnasium. This is always a highlight of the school year for our students, and we look forward to the results to see which class comes out ahead this year. In our mind, they are all winners. In March, a number of our schools actively engage in blood drives. We respectfully ask anyone interested become participants in this life-saving activity. Our incoming parent orientation for our kindergarten students will take place on Monday, March 18th. This is an extraordinary opportunity for us to share with our new parents the amazing journey they are about to embark on. Another annual event at our high school is our Human Relations Day, which will be held on March 27th. That same evening, our parent university will hold a special meeting at 7 p.m. in the School 6 auditorium with speaker Stephen Pinto, who will present an outstanding workshop in dealing with the adolescent child. Our SEPTR will show their appreciation for faculty and staff on Tuesday evening, March 26th. And the classic Wizard of Oz will take place at Oceanside High School on Friday and Saturday, March 22nd and 23rd. Believe it or not, our summer playground registration begins on March 4th, and the infamous DACA roller skating show will be held on March 15th and 16th. Finally, our Board of Education will continue its budget deliberations with meetings to be held on Wednesday the 6th and 20th of March. In celebration of St. Patrick's Day, I thought I would share with you an Irish blessing that I thought was very powerful. May you never forget what is worth remembering, nor ever remember what is best forgotten. Have a great month.